Hey, this is the Daily Overpass. My name is Eric and I make apps. Now today I want to talk about how glad I am that I spent money to develop my first app. Okay, so this is the last time you're gonna see me in the office for a little while, at least for the next 10 days, because tomorrow I'm going on a business trip. Yes, a business trip. I might even wear a suit, even though where I'm going is gonna be very warm. But you know, so tomorrow I'm flying out to Hanoi, to Vietnam, to meet with some developers that I've been working with on a few projects lately to talk about how we can work better together going forward, and also look at a couple of the projects that we're working on and just sort of get in there. And it's the first time I've really actually flown over to work with the developers directly, although I have gone to visit with software companies a lot in the past, right? And then I'll be there for a few days, and then I'm flying out to Manila to meet with my team that, you know, some of them I've been working with for 4 years and never actually met in person. So, and people are always asking me, you know, when, like clients will say, so do you go out there sometimes and just, you know, meet with them? And I said, no, I've never been out there. Which, so it's been this kind of this shortcoming that I've had. So I'm gonna go out there and meet with them. And the other trip that I need to make very, very soon is to go out to Ahmedabad, India, but that's, I need to book that in. I need to make that happen at some point because there's other developers there that, you know, we've done so much work together that it would really be good to meet with them and all that kind of stuff. So I'll be gone for the next week, but I'm gonna take you guys with me. I'm still gonna do the Daily Overpass, and so I'm really looking forward to having better backgrounds behind me, right? Not just the office, not just bits of Oxfordshire, but, you know, hopefully something nice. You know, a lot of my time is spent looking for places that are nice to film, right, for the daily video. So anyway, I'm really excited about it. And today, I just wanna say how happy I am that I started doing apps, you know, and getting into this market and start, not just apps, because people, you know, apps are not magic. Apps don't do it. They're not that. But I left the corporate life and I started doing things on my own, started building things that would build passive income, start doing things that were scalable, you know, and start, you know, finally put some money down and produce products, right? Because when I released that first application, and I've told you about this before, I started coding something myself, right? And I never got to the end, because I'm a bit of a perfectionist when it comes to that kind of stuff, and I just kept, and I had no deadline, so it was always just, oh, I think I'll add this, you know, and then, you know, oh, I need to go back and redo this, right? And eventually it just sort of peters out and I move on. I have so many projects that I've started and never finished, right? So eventually I hired some developers, and, you know, and then they quoted, and I, you know, and I paid a few thousand dollars, like $5,000 or something like that. To me at the time was a huge amount of money. I mean, I was making good money as a contractor, but it wasn't just the money. It was the money that, you know, I didn't know if it was gonna work out. I didn't know if I could trust the developers really well. You know, I didn't know if it failed, you know, I thought, what would everybody say? Because I took this big risk and I spent this money on something that's just, it's just gone, right? And there's a lot of things at play there, right? But it worked out, and I didn't know it was gonna work out, and it didn't work out immediately. It's just something you have to keep working at and working at and working at it. Same with these videos, you know, it's just, you build and build and just be persistent and keep doing it. You know, try new ASO techniques, try changing keywords, try different ad networks, try all kinds of different things. You try so many different things and you're constantly massaging it and working towards that one direction, so you just get things working, that eventually somebody comes back and asks you, so what was the secret? And you don't even know, because you've been doing so much. You've just been push, right? It's not, like I always say, it's not a puzzle, it's a battle. You're constantly battling to get everything to go into the right way, trying to get those download numbers up, trying to get the revenue up, and then eventually you start to get clients, get things in, everything. So, you know, I don't stop and reflect on this enough, right? Every time I made these big decisions, to buy that app, it was very, very scary. To hire a first employee just recently, very scary decision for me, right? Even to buy the car last year, that was a very scary decision, because I thought, what if everything goes wrong and then I don't have, you know, but these, I know, whenever you shell out money, it's scary. It's a scary thing to do, you know, and if you, especially, it's the social thing. It's, you know, it's, for me, I think that's it. I just don't want to embarrass myself, especially back then. And in the early days when people were, you know, how's that app doing? I'm getting like, you know, like 3 pounds a day. And they're going, oh, that's good. That's really good. Money in your pocket, right? And it was so condescending, right? But that was not what I was going for. It was going push and push and push. And it's not anywhere near where it should be, right? I'm still trying to get those download numbers up, still trying to keep with a ever competitive market. But I am glad I made that decision in the beginning. So anyway, I will be speaking to you for the next few days from somewhere else, maybe from an airport, maybe from Vietnam itself, but we're gonna keep the daily videos going. I look forward to it. Thanks so much for subscribing and following all the way up until now. Hopefully I'll give you something interesting to look at over the next few days. And that's it for today. I'll talk to you tomorrow.